okay, honey? That's it. That's basically all of the mud.
Okay.
that's all the mud.
Now it's water from here on out?
It's just like this from here on out.
Probably would have been easier without that damn horn.
Two wheel drive from here, boys.
I mean, I have paper towels.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
the biggest thing.
We should have just kept the thing off there. That's my fault.
I hate windshields.
I can't believe it's fogged up.
You see that?
See what windshields do, Jerry?
I know. I hate them.
I said we should have not have used the windshield. That's my bad.
Hey, Ryan, I've got some wet wipes.
Yeah, well, I've got some.
So if it ain't going to rain, we might take them off at lunch.
I hate the chap missed it.
On the inside and he can't see.
You should have drove over here. It was gorgeous now.
Yeah, this is pretty little riding out here. I'd much rather have the mud than the dust.
Yeah, I need to change my outfit. Do that right there. Oh, shit. What?
right there. Dude, this, I almost busted my ass right there.
I saw your razor kept wanting to slide into it.
Yeah. Yeah, when those tires get loaded up like that right one is, it's over. It's like your rock tank was on 22.
Dude, for some reason...
Beast mode! Allie, you holding up over there?
We were going down that gravel road. She said, Dad, slow down. I was like, okay. So I started slowing down. Then I nailed it. She was like, she gave me an evil look. Are you getting out or are you making it here? Get out of your shoes and don't be muddy. Hey, you don't want to park there.
Why is your cab so clean inside? Where's all your mud at?